Garissa County is neighboring Somalia. Somalia, there is a turmoil. There is a problem. And that problem, if not solved, ultimately will bring refugees, will displace people, and people will run to Kenya. We had the experience of hosting refugees. There is a Swahili saying which says, "Adhabu ya kaburi ajuaye ni maiti," which means the person who is in the grave actually is the person to know whether it is hot or cold. But the one standing above it does not know. So we, when we are speaking about refugees, we know it. We know the pains. We know the sufferings. We know the destructions it has caused in Garissa County. We are not prepared to receive even one. We are asking our president, we are asking the leadership of this country under President Uhuru, not to allow even one refugee to come. We are not enemies. We don't hate them, but the problem is, it is going, enough is enough. Now, coming back to the leadership of Somalia, the Somalia government, under the leadership of Farmajo, accused Djibouti and Kenya. Djibouti was the first country to host the peace conference of Somalia. It is called Arta Conference, which ultimately created the creation of a government under in Somalia. That is the time Somalia resumed its seat in the UN. Kenya also hosted the Baghdad Conference. The government of a government was created in Kenya. They went back to Somalia. That is when they started building Somalia from the scratch. We are wondering why President Farmajo did not create institutions that will conduct the election. Why some of the people he is now facing are the former presidents. Why don't he take example like the way he was handed over the government? So I'm told, and I want to say it very clearly, I'm told his children are not even in Mogadishu. Therefore, I will not be wrong if I tell him there's a Somali saying which says, if you develop a stomach problem by eating meat, meat can never be prescribed for you as a medicine. Something else have to be looked. You are the person who is creating stomach problem to the Somali community. You can no longer be a solution. Take your bag and go and join your children and look for Aslam somewhere else. Thank you very much.